Hello from ChemHelp ASAP. A very common EAS reaction involves adding a halogen to an aromatic ring. EAS reactions can add a chlorine, bromine, or iodine to a ring. Sorry, fluorine. And the required reagents for each reaction are shown on this slide. At first glance, it may not be obvious that these are substitution reactions. I mean, in the top reaction, you go from no chlorine in the starting material to having a chlorine in the product. Keep in mind that the carbon of interest started with a hydrogen, which we can add. Therefore, we have substituted a chlorine in place of a hydrogen. This is a substitution. Let's look at the active electrophiles in these reactions and the full mechanism. In the chlorination, two reagents, Cl2 and aluminum trichloride, react together to form a complex. We don't see aluminum much in organic chemistry, but the aluminum atom in AlCl3 does not have a full octet. It is looking for electrons and interacts with a lone pair on Cl2. AlCl3 acts as a Lewis acid and accepts a lone pair from the Lewis basic Cl2. Here is the result. Of that interaction, this complex might look strange, but it is in fact an incredible electrophile. The active electrophile in a chlorination. The entire right-hand side of the complex is a super leaving group. The chemistry from the bromination is nearly identical. FeBr3 binds a lone pair from Br2 to form a similar complex, which is also a very strong electrophile. How does EAS work? Let's look at the chlorination. We react benzene with Cl2 and AlCl3, which form this complex. A pi bond from the benzene ring attacks the end chlorine. The ClCl bond breaks, and the entire right-hand side accepts the electron density and leaves as an anion. We then have our non-aromatic, unstable carbocation, some weak base in the reaction, removes a beta hydrogen to form the alkene, restore aromaticity. Bromination is the exact same, except you attack the N-bromine in our electrophile and the BrBr bond breaks. Notice I haven't featured the iodination reaction. The iodination mechanism is a bit different, and the I2 molecule is activated with an oxidant in the reaction. We will not cover the iodination mechanism. Regardless, we now know the reagents for substituting a chlorine, bromine, or iodine onto an aromatic ring through an EAS reaction.